Oh, I love a quiz.
Oh, God. I'm not good with quizzes.
You're going to do great.
Do you want to beat me?
I really do now.
Who's performed a rap with Lethal Bizzle?
Ooh, that's a tough one.
Josh Gad.
Willem Dafoe.
Johnny Depp.
Who from the cast has performed a rap with Lethal Bizzle?
Judi Dench!
Dame Judi Dench!
Dame Judi Dench.
Oh. Shut up! She's so cool!
Whose middle name is Jazz?
Josh?
Josh Jazz?
No, it can't be Josh Jazz.
Josh Jazz.
Jazz. Daisy.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, that's unfair. I swear to God,
when I told like my best friend, he goes, oh, what, and your sister's middle name's musical theatre? I said, no, my middle name's actually Jazz.
Who narrated the popular British kids programme In the Night Garden?
Oh, Derek Jacobi.
I did.
You did. I knew that.
Who has released a Christmas album?
Michelle Pfeiffer.
No.
No. Leslie Odom Jr.
Leslie Odom Jr.
Yeah. Whose first name is actually Sarah?
Michelle? Sarah?
Not me.
Kenneth Branagh.
Michelle.
You!
No, but that's meant to be a secret.
Oh!
Olivia's name is Sarah!
Yeah, she's Sarah Coleman.
Sarah
Mind blown.
Why did you change it?
I don't like it.
Oh!
Sarah Coleman.
Collie, you kept that secret.
Nothing I know about her.
Just calm down, Jazz. Let her finish.
Who is really good, apparently, at DIY because their dad was a contractor?
Sergey?
Kenneth
Branagh?
Ken?
I can't imagine him good. Is he good at DIY?
Josh?
We're doing great at this one.
Oh. Is it you? I wasn't going to say you.
Michelle Pfeiffer?
Yeah.
That's is
incredible.
Her name Sarah too?
Hubba, she can fix stuff.
Yeah. Who claims their go-to happy song is Aha's Take On Me?
Gotta be Josh.
Is that Josh?
Josh.
Josh Gad. You're sitting right next to him.
You're kidding.
Give me a little jazz hands.
Finally, who owns an island in the Bahamas and what does that person call it?
Johnny Depp, and he probably calls it My Island.
Johnny Depp?
Johnny Depp.
Do you know what he calls it?
My Island.
Johnny Depp.
Do you know what that person calls it?
Johnny Depp's Island. I can't breathe.
F*** off Island. F*** off Island.
I wish we'd get an invite.
Yeah, I've never been invited to Johnny Depp's Island.